I'm done hurting, so I'll never ever take you back. Reminiscing on the times that I thought it was.
Hey y'all, today I am on a little exploration adventure with my sister. We're at this place called Mountain Brook. It has a little trail, it has some lakes, a little waterfall, sightseeing stuff. And yeah, I'm gonna show you a little bit of that.
That we really don't mean. We do things in between the lines. We should do more to stand out. I'm sorry if I made you feel less than who you are. A little insecure.
In the fact that I hear them as I'm looking at the time.
Hear them?
Oh, hell no! Oh.
You really hear them?
Yeah.
That's not the snake. That like, you hear them? You know what I'm saying? This is like a house where you'll get killed, murdered. This looks like, you know,
trick.
Cabins in the woods.
Trick.
Cabin in the woods. It do kind of remind you of Shrek.
They
do remind you of that kind of. This shit's weird. You left me, huh?
I am real damn tired right now. Okay.
Oh, we've walked about 1,001 miles, and now we're walking 1,001 miles back. Because Jariah doesn't know how to listen. We are both in a new city.
It is
a
like
new place.
Thundering.
It's not thundering. The smarty pants thought we was going in a circle. You're gonna do this for like 5 seconds and stop. I cannot. Yep, this is how exploring with Jariah goes.
Peace the fuck out.
Half-ass planned.
I should have looked at the map.
Our exercise for the month.
You know, this is what life is about, getting lost and
letting
you. God lead your path and direction. On this beautiful Sunday, you know, God sent us a scripture and a sermon, baby.
Oh my.
On this trail, trust your path, and God will lead you in the right direction. You hear me? Oh boy.
Phew. Feel it in my legs.
Test you. The bridge really giving us the word. I told you we could have just took them 5 little steps. You want to stretch your thigh muscles. Yeah, we're out of shape. Do the next complex, got a gym. So, like, day's complete, huh? We feel our booties lifting up a little bit more already, baby. Getting thick in this summer. It's our first time working out, but you know, we feel it. We feel it. I feel rejuvenated. Ways to reach better health. Oh boy. That green will make it get better. I am back home. I have been chilling, drinking all my water. Because I'm tired. Okay. Go. Get it right, Jax.
What if he comes back up at me?
He's not. You gotta push it down hard. You can't run.
I can't do it hard.
You got to, Raya. Just do it.
Can't slam it. I'm killing an innocent fella.
It's not innocent. He intruded us.
If I do this, you picking him up.
I might do that.
No, you are.
Okay.
I'm committing this crime here.
Right.
You're just cleaning it up.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
This is like verse 48. Giddy, just do it. You over here dancing it.
I ain't picking the shoe up.
I didn't know you were gonna do that. No, I really didn't expect that one from you, but that's a new one. You think you killed it? Lift the shoe up.
Hell no! The fuck? You just didn't ask me to do all that.
You didn't ask me to pick it up. I gotta pick it up with my hand. What just a tissue? You see it?
Yes.
Is it a lie?
Give my shoe back.
You might as well get it up since you got the dustpan.
Put it right there for you.
Clean it up. That's like a crime.
Just gotta make it through. My life is headed, so do you think I need